2020 was a year of much big news around the NBA, and the rise of Luka Doncic was certainly big news. The Slovenian superstar upped his numbers across the board and carried the Mavericks to the sixth seed in the Western Conference, when many thought Dallas were at least a few years from making the postseason. In 33.6 minutes per game of play, Doncic averaged 28.8 points per game, 9.4 rebounds per game, and 8.8 assists per game. The Dallas Mavericks have found their next superstar after the retirement of the great Dirk Nowitzki, and this season Doncic will be looking to take another massive step forward. Very possibly, Doncic will be the favorite for the MVP award and will likely win it. The stage is set for a 21-year-old Luka Doncic to be the MVP of the league and start building his Hall of Fame status. At number 5. Steady improvement since the rookie season. The first reason Luka Doncic will win the MVP this season is evidence of his growth since his rookie season. Doncic absolutely burst onto the scene 2 years ago by being much better than anyone imagined. He was only 19 years old, but had the body of a grown man and the skills of an NBA All-Star and veteran. After playing years in Europe, Doncic was immediately the real deal. 4. The Dallas Mavericks will win more games. The Mavericks were quite good last year, but they will also be good this season. The Mavericks will have one of the best duos in the NBA, with Luka Doncic and Kristaps Porzingis, and a deeper roster. The Mavericks traded Seth Curry for Josh Richardson, which is a massive upgrade. Curry is one of the best shooters in the league, but he offers nothing else on the floor. In terms of two-way play at the shooting guard position, Josh Richardson is an above-average talent. Richardson played 30.8 minutes per game and averaged 13.7 points per game as a starter for the Sixers. Richardson shot 34.1% from three as well, which is a decent clip. 3. Luka Doncic will play the most minutes in the NBA. The MVP award is normally given to the player who carried the most load during an NBA season. It is shown by rewarding a player for his statistical contributions, the impact he had on games, and his overall value to his team. Playing more minutes allowed a superstar to put up more stats on the board, give his team more to offer, and win games. Doncic is a natural-born leader and winner, and his workload in 2021 will be quite surreal. 2. Luka Doncic has no weakness in his game. When looking at what Doncic has done already in the NBA, he has no weakness. He averaged a near triple-double last year. Luka is already one of the most impactful players in the NBA, with his ability to distribute the ball when double-teamed, score at the rim, and use his size to crash the boards. A triple-double threat is always a threat to win the MVP award. 1. Luka Doncic can put a superhuman effort to make a top 3 seed in the West. The Western Conference standings are there for the taking. The Los Angeles Lakers will most likely capture the first seed, but the rest of the conference is open. Either the Los Angeles Clippers and Denver Nuggets will grab the second seed, and the Dallas Mavericks will push as hard as possible to grab the third seed. With Luka Doncic having an MVP season, the Mavericks will place among the top 4 seeds at the very least.